This is Roger with iGadget Geek, and I have another case review. This time it is the iBats Mojo Vogue removable battery case, and this is designed for all versions of the iPhone 4, iPhone 4S. Now, this does come with two 1700 milliamp rechargeable batteries that you're able to swap out on the back. Now, this is actually sold separately. It is a USB battery charger, and it is designed to actually charge the 1700 milliamp hour batteries outside of the case. So with this combo here, you would never actually have to plug your phone into the wall and leave it sitting for any period of time. You would simply swap out these removable batteries. The one you're not using, you charge. And then when the one that is in the battery pack is dead, you just swap them out. So let's go ahead and take a look first at the case itself. Now, this is a really unique design, and it does retail for $89.95. And I'll have a link on my website to where you can purchase all of these products. Now, what it does is it gives you a lot of customization right out of the box. So right here is the packaging. It kind of displays all the different options. Basically, you have a back cover that is exchangeable, and it comes with three colors. You have this kind of a nice blue, red, and black, and all of these are a soft touch finish. And it also has two different color bumpers, and it comes with the silver and purple. So let's go ahead and I'll slide this on out of the packaging and we'll take a look at what all it comes with. So we'll start on this side first, and this gives you a couple of those back, different color back panels, and here is the purple bumper. So we'll set that to the side, and then we'll go ahead and take this side out and take a look at the main battery case. Now there is your black back, here is the main case itself, and your extra batteries. Now it does come with a nice sync and charge port. It is a USB to micro USB, and it is kind of a really nice white finish, and it feels like a real good quality cable. I've always been impressed with everything from iBats. They're one of my favorite battery companies out there. Now that's my personal opinion, but let's go ahead and take a look at everything here real quick. Now, of course, you get a little pamphlet here that gives you the installation, charge instructions, and all that good information there. It tells you how to install the iPhone 4 into the battery case and how to actually change out the batteries. We'll set that to the side, and we'll take a look at what all this case comes with. Of course, you have your main piece that actually houses the battery. Then you have your two 1700 milliamp hour batteries. Then you have your three different color back plates. So depending on what color you would like to have, you just choose one of the three. And your two different color bumpers. You have silver and purple. So with this system being for $89, you actually get a lot of different color combos. So you're able to change out your color and everything depending on, you know, what you like. One day you can be blue, one day you can be red. It's a really neat system, and I like how they've included so many color options. So basically you have right here where the actual battery module goes. So you pick up a 1700 milliamp hour battery, you stick it in right there. Now you actually have your indication here that shows your charge level, and you have your main button right there. So basically for this one, we're going to start with the blue. And we'll just snap the blue on. You just want to snap that back cover on. Make sure it's seated all the way around. And then you have your main portion is black, and it has a nice soft touch finish here on the front. And this back blue is actually a very nice soft touch finish. So then we'll actually take our iPhone 4 or 4S. Now this does accommodate all versions of the iPhone 4 and all versions of the iPhone 4S. Now in this particular video, I'm actually using an iPhone 4. So as you can see, once you place it in, it starts charging. So we'll go ahead and turn that off. And then we'll take this silver bumper and we'll go ahead and install it. I like to start at the top. Make sure it's seated, and then just work your way down, and you'll hear it kind of snap right into place. We'll set some of this stuff out of the side, and we'll take a look around. So basically, once your phone is installed, you actually have ports here in the front that your sound and microphone are ported out the front. Now, in using this case, I did not notice any loss of sound from your speaker, and people that I've talked to did not notice any difference on whether or not I had the case installed as far as being able to hear me. I didn't sound muffled or anything like that. Now on the very bottom, you have your sync and charge port. It is a micro USB. Now you can sync and charge this phone and this battery with this port. Now on the side where your SIM card goes, there is nothing except for the little tab to remove the back cover. Now on the very top, you actually have two nice cutouts, one for your 3.5 and your secondary mic, and one for your sleep-wake button. On the left-hand side, you have a nice elongated cutout, and that's what accommodates all versions of the iPhone 4, iPhone 4S. An elongated silent switch here, so it'll accommodate all versions. And actually, the way it is elongated, it's real easy to get your finger right in there and turn your silent switch on and off. I really do like, they put some time and effort into that, and it works really well. Same with the volume up and down, very easy to get your finger in there and access those buttons. You have a nice little pattern here along the side, and it actually gives it quite a bit of grip having that pattern on both sides along with the embossed iBATS logo. On the very back, you have a little printed iBATS logo. You have a nice generous cutout for your camera and flash. And inside of here is a black matte finish, so you do not get any washing out or anything like that. And if you look, it is elongated on the side where the flash is, and that helps prevent any of that washout or flash over or anything like that. Now to check your battery status, you have an indicator right here and you have a button on the side. So once you press that, you get four LEDs that will turn on depending on your power level. This particular battery is fully charged, so you get all four LEDs. As that level goes down, those LEDs will go out. Now, if you want to start charging your iPhone 4, iPhone 4S, you basically want to press this button for about 2 seconds or so, and it will start charging. Now, if you've decided you've got enough charge on your phone and you want to turn the battery case off, there again, you press that button for about 2 seconds, and it will stop charging. A quick touch of it, a quick push, will actually give you your status indication of the battery, tell you how much is remaining in the case. Now, with my testing, with these 1700 milliamp hour modules, I was able to take a phone that was at about 10% and get all the way to 100% and actually have a little bit of charge left. So you get a full charge out of each of these 1700 milliamp hour modules depending on your use. Of course, if you're sitting there using it the entire time it's charging, that will vary. But for the average, you're going to get a full charge. So you've charged your phone with this battery, and now that battery is dead, and your phone is fully charged. And that's where this case really comes into play. You pop this back panel off, you remove your dead 1700 milliamp hour battery, grab that second one, place it in, and then you're good to go for another day. So basically with this system, you get a total of 3200 milliamp hours of mobile power that you're able to actually carry this and go. In my testing, I was able to go about 2.5-3 days without having to worry about finding an outlet or a charger. And then when you actually tie into account this little USB battery charger, you're actually never going to have to actually plug your phone into the wall. You have your dead 1700 milliamp hour battery. You just place it right here in the charger. Place your micro USB right here on this end. And then take any standard iPhone charger or any USB port and you can charge this battery. Now when this is charging, go ahead and plug this in and I'll show you. Now as this is charging, it's going to give you a blue indication light. So as you can see there, it is fully charged and it's lit up blue. Now if that battery pack was dead, this would be light up red as it's charging, and once you've reached fully charged, it does turn blue. So that gives you an indication on, while you're using that USB charger, what level your battery's at. So all in all, if you get both of these, now the USB battery charger does retail for $19.95 on their website. The Mojo Vogue battery case retails for $89. So you buy this combo and you're set, you're good to go. You don't ever have to worry about running out of power or even plugging your phone in and being tethered to the wall. Okay, so we have the blue back on here. So let's go ahead and we can try some of these different colors. So basically you just want to pop this back panel off. And it is a very nice tight fit. And then you could actually install the black, so you can have black and silver if that's the color you want. And all of these are that nice soft touch finish. So you can have a black and silver. Let's say you decided you don't want the silver anymore. You can pop that silver bumper off. You can stick the purple on. And then you can have purple and black. Let's say you've decided you don't want the black on there anymore. You can pop that off. And you can grab your red. And you can stick your red. And you have red and purple. Let's say you don't want the purple anymore. Pop that purple one off. Grab the silver. Then you're able to go. Now you have red and silver. Now this is the black version, which means that the main base portion is black. They also have a white version that comes with a white back, a red and blue, purple and silver. And everywhere here on the main housing that is soft touch black, it would be white. Instead of a black door, you get a white door. So it gives you a lot of color combos right out of the box. And I really do like the fact that out of the packaging, they've included all of these different color options. It's not like you have to go out and purchase all of these extra parts. You get them directly in the box for your $89. I think it's a great buy that they give you all of these color combos right out of the box. Not to mention that the fact that you get a total of 3,200 milliamp hours of power.